You may have heard about these things called black holes. The dark, lurking creatures in space. The characters in science fiction. But what exactly are they? A black hole is a region of space-time that is so dense that not even light can escape its gravity. The definition of a black hole is a place where the escape velocity is faster than the speed of light. But what does this mean? Escape velocity is all to do with gravity. If an object has mass, it has gravity. Skyscrapers, cars, trees, you and me, we all have gravity. But objects need to be really big before you can feel the effect of gravity, like the size of a planet. The Earth has a huge mass, and its gravity stops everything on it from floating off into space. Gravity is strongest near the surface, getting weaker and weaker the further away you get from an object. The escape velocity is the speed you need to travel to get far enough from an object that gravity no longer has a hold on you. For Earth, this is about 7 miles per second. For a black hole, it's faster than the speed of light. That's faster than 186,000 miles per second just to escape. An impossible feat. A black hole's gravity is so huge because it is an infinitely large mass which has been compressed to be infinitely small, making it extremely dense. Anything can become a black hole if we compress it down to its Schwarzschild radius. This radius determines the size of a sphere different masses need to be compressed to in order to become a black hole. If we wanted to make the Earth into a black hole, we would need to crush all of its mass down so that it would have a Schwarzschild radius of about 9 millimeters. It would be about the size of a marble. If we wanted to crush all the mass of the Sun down to make it a black hole, it would have a Schwarzschild radius of about 2.5 kilometers. But what exactly lies within this radius?